I'm Dr. Ketkar. We are at Unnati Yoga Center, which is at Pune. It is conducted by Gnosis Medical Yoga, wherein you can see the multiple ranges which are used for rope and bell therapy, because patient of knee osteoarthritis cannot sit on floor. So they are supposed to sit on these benches and take the therapy. Similarly, you can see here the bells, which are in different colors, black, green, white, red and yellow, which are of specific length and they are made for specific use. On the other side, you can see the ropes, which are again of three sizes and which are specifically used for rope and bell therapy corrections, with which we can relieve the pain and stiffness of osteoarthritis patients drastically, mainly in grade 0, grade 1 and grade 2. On this side, you can see the wooden small planks and wooden bricks on which we are supposed to stand with one foot or other foot as per the patient's cooperation and convenience, where patient feels an extreme stretch on the back part of the leg, that is mainly hamstring and calf muscles, which reduces or helps to reduce the flexion deformity. Initially, we request patient to stand on the brick with one leg, then both legs together for certain duration of time as per patient's comfort zone, and slowly switch over to a better height or a greater height with the help of this wooden bench. So you can see in this hall, which is well equipped hall for rope and bell therapy for osteoarthritis of knee patient, where patient takes therapy for a period of 60 to 90 minutes with modified yogic postures, and patients are immensely helped by the therapy. Thank you.